The princess saw swimmers earning their water learning awards, being taught how to float, gyrate and swim without fear. And she saw Frank Bruno, vice patron of the British Sports Association for the Disabled, making a bit of a splash along with 15-year-old Mark Seeley. So who looked after whom on the shoot?
Most definitely look after me, you know what I mean, because he's my bodyguard, he's my, I'm a little minder.
And later the princess presented six of the disabled winners with their awards. And...